Air fryer bubble tea. Mix black tea, sugar, and water at a ratio of 1:1:1. Then air fry at 380 degrees for 5 minutes until there are some caramelized bubbles. Add 3 cups of milk or soy milk. Air fry for 10 more minutes. In this way, our milk tea will have a caramel taste with a strong tea flavor. Filter out the tea leaves. Directly pour over ice cubes. Enjoy with our homemade brown sugar boba.